PressureWave Plus is GE's best way to clean debris and slag off boiler tubing, especially in HRSGs. It allows us to quickly and efficiently clean without damaging the pressure parts that we don't want to hurt, like other competing technologies might.
With this cleaning, you're going to get a better back pressure rate. Also, you get a greater steam temperature, which increases the plant's performance.
The biggest value I see for the customer is less downtime than existing technologies. So we can shut the unit down, remove the debris from the unit, and have the unit ready for operation. We would only require up to 6 or 7 days.
We use less tooling. There's no need to scaffold the inside of the unit, which also takes the people risk of working inside a confined space out. And we also have a design process not to damage pressure parts. When the pressure wave hits the debris on the tubes, not only does it shake the tube and shed off the debris, but it also breaks it up into small little pieces that allow it to fall all the way to the floor. So you can easy to back out and easy to get out of the way.
This is my third year working with PressureWave Plus Cleaning. It's a very safe system. During my inspection, it was pretty dirty in here. So what we did, it basically brought it back down to clean tubes, and we actually collected about 10 tons of debris. And that's, we're not even finished cleaning.
It's a good feeling to go in, to utilize the PressureWave Plus technology on the customer's unit. You hand it back over to them, they get a unit comparable to a newly installed unit. The efficiency proves that much. That's why I believe in the PressureWave Plus technology.